Happy Veterans Day. There's no school today.
No, he's a great
is that kind of like lust for life thing that I can never really seem to lose. It's always there even if I'm like really in the pits. I always find it again. I think I fell and then I could have just decided to like never get up again. I knew I needed to write a song about my breakup. I needed to acknowledge it, not only personally but also artistically. I knew I needed to kind of create like a dividing line between who I was before and who I am now going forward. My life is gonna go by no matter what I do. I am going to dedicate this time to healing, to stretching, to reading, to exercising, to working, to breathing, to meditating, to expression. That's what I'm gonna do. We're going to the studio and we're gonna record Lazy Baby.
Lazy Baby.
that's where everything begins and ends. And Lazy Baby really kind of like bridged that gap where I was able to laugh. It's a funny song. It is exactly reframing heartbreak so that you can cope with it. Like, promise you would fuck up my life, why my kitty's still got nine. Promise you would fuck up my life, why my kitty's still got nine. I'm gonna choose the path and I'm gonna exemplify all of these things that I can't find in someone else because why not? And that's what Lazy Baby is. It's not really even a breakup song, it's like a breakthrough song. It's a bad bitch anthem for sure.